My name is Henry Clay. I'm from Kentucky. I was considered a shrewd politician who became Speaker of the House of Representatives. While in Congress, I negotiated several important compromises. I was known as the Great Compromiser. But despite my abilities, I was less popular than the other candidate from the West, Andrew Jackson. I supported tariffs and spending on roads and canals in order to promote business. Compromise between the North and the South was necessary.